for hanging out with us tonight. We are the Green Mystic Trio. That means that we are Mr. Donald Hecker on the bass. We are Mr. Devon Carrington on all things woodwind. And my name is Jessica Tate. Thank you so much for joining us tonight.
Send a note to fix this tune.
You what?
I send myself a note to fix this tune.
Okay.
This chart is not doing me justice.
That was fun. I love the instruments change midstream. That's awesome.
I just love being
able
to.
Wow, you know what?
Huh. Oh, yeah, you should probably put that on.
Yeah.
Oh, I say, I just love being able to read on the saxophone. You're like, ah, oh, I don't understand. So I can just play.
What do you want to play down?
I'm like, alright, let's do a musica.
From the James Smith comic, who would be the same closer to him, but then I always had to read off the other person. Not the same closer to James, keeping going.
He's getting a lot of money, you need to go stand up.
You got dollars, right?
How you doing?
Okay, I might miss something.
Fa, if you will.
Fa, key of fa. Okay, I know that.
Fa major.
We've had day. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly.
Starting off in G?
No, it starts in E minor.
Yeah.
So we just stick with all the blues.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going with that.
Is it not change in the third verse? Because there's the chord change we don't have to do.
Okay.
So let's not.
I like doing this.
So is that it?
So just stay in the, with the, like, it's the same progression.
Okay, I got
you. It's just kind of the E first, E minor, so it's just cut off. Because it's a great
thank you.
procession of loves. That was a cool wedding. The bride changed her mind and wanted that like 15 minutes before they got married, and I was just like, cool. She didn't know that I knew it. I didn't tell her either. I made her just think that I magicked it. I did not. What shall we play?
Sweet Dreams?
Okay, you want to see my Annie Lennox
impression? I do want to see that. I didn't know this was in the book.
This is an option,
yes.
This
have you played this?
Yeah,
I have the haircut.
I mean, I think you guys play it.
No, you were kind of dongo.
Because I'm a big Eurythmics fan.
Really?
Yes.
Well, now that we know this, are you going to sing harmony?
Maybe. I'll try.
Trish and I do this, and she hits the high note, which is the reason I don't have to. But now I have to, so we're trying.
That one for so long.
I'm telling you, we played that at the Dallas. We have played that together.
I think we did play it at the Dome.
I'm telling you, we played that with you.
No, I haven't played that with either one of you.
Dude, I promise you. I'm just going to sit over here and move on.
Okay. Devon, what do you feel like?
We can do either Come Rain or Come Shine or Blue Blossom.
Let's do Come Rain or Come Shine. That's nice.
I
forget that you're transposing everything all
yeah,
the time. You make it look so effortless that I don't even notice
doing
it.
No, you can tell that some stuff I'm listening to. You're in the right key.
Come shine. person going to pick it up, or what do you think?
Not really.
Do you like the both tempos, like pick it up after the first verse?
Well, on that too, yeah.
Because that's what James is going to do tomorrow, probably, is what I guess. What would you like to play?
I'm taking that emotion.
Okie dokie. Now you have my problem. For hanging out with us tonight. You are listening to Mr. Donald Hecker on the bass. Yay, Don. Mr. Devon Carrington on flute and sax. He also plays clarinet, oboe, and piccolo, and has other saxophones, so you'll have to come find out what he brings to the next show. My name is Jessica Tate. Thank you for joining us tonight. Appreciate y'all. So have you figured out that this is based on the 1812?
Yeah.
Didn't bring my cannons. We need cannons.
There's a lot of horse coming up. So.
But you need to do it right. Thank you.
Robinson mashed up with the 1812 Overture. I thought it worked. Anyway, we did not bring our cannons. I'm very sorry.
Huh? Try after with Caravan and Fiddle Man.
Oh,
that's the one.
Oh.
You want to do some blues?
Sure. You want to do, please send me somebody to love?
I have a buddy guy tune, What You Gonna Do About Me, that he did with Beth Hart, if you want to.
Which one is it?
It's a blues and a What You Gonna Do About Me. I can message it to you right now.
Is it in here?
I'm about to send it to you. I'll send it to you too.
There you go.
Yeah. Bad Harp, and I love Buddy Guy, and I love Bad Harp.
Yeah, it's not exactly blues.
These are two great things that are better together.
Cool tune.
Yeah, I like it.
What you gonna do for me?
Oh.
Are you gonna give up? Oops.
How about, what do you feel like?
Oh,
is it?
No, it doesn't pop the screen. It takes like 2 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. I heard it. And that's what I was like.
I heard it. Oh. No, that is not my saxophone part. Okay. If I grew a third arm, that would be it goes from F sharp to B flat.
I have used this so many times, and I just want to thank you again for this present.
You know, I'm glad that the thing that you needed was that inexpensive, but very specialty.
I have used this thing has paid for itself, so many, like, in tenfold.
Hey, and you're the awesome person who can fix the saxophone while it's still attached to you.
Don't
even have to put it down to fix it.
I fixed pop springs so many times.
I at least have to put the harp down to fix something.
Like that one, I heard the pop, and I'm like, oh, I know exactly what that was.
Hey, at least when yours makes a popping noise, it's not as loud as when this thing blows a pedal spring.
I take
if it's amplified and I blow a pedal spring, it's like the least
pure
in the
vicinity.
I put it like a pop spring on my foot like a week before I finally realized, oh, that's what I'm having problems.
Thank you. Well,
I had a concert, see, I was being a bitch.
Hit the saxophone. Do you have to read Alto Club with that?
Oh, no, no, I was
okay.
So, Yeah.
Yeah.
So because I need to get it down to one key. Now
there you go. I was like, what?
Yeah, it's just like that.
Come on.
No, as much as I would love to play the third above you the entire time.
I mean, you could. That's a harmony line.
He's playing out the whole tune.
Oh my god, no. Okay.
That's the one.
Uh-oh.
would know, because okay. It's G flat also F sharp, and I took the time to fix all these flats to sharps, but I guess it didn't save. So
that must be maddening. I'm so sorry.
I mean, I just gotta get over it.
Sight read the pain away.
I'll be fine. I just put a reading sharp.
Oh, me too. Well, no, actually, because A sharp is infuriating.
Well, I had it flip. Like I kept E flat and like A flat, but. Somewhere or on the Sunnyside, Miss Masquerade.
See, let's do this Masquerade, because you mentioned you practiced that.
Yeah, because this was actually in the same key that y'all were doing, so I was like, yeah.
Sweet.
And that's why I'm like, oh, that's what those changes sound like. Oh, okay, that's why I should be in that B section. Okay. There is a concert in flat. Oh. Yeah, I just got shit in the bed in that part because I'm not sure. Well, dude, I don't care. Be honest.
Some of these grandkids are wild.
Dude, I mean, I was. Like, I didn't know.
We're here at the Green Mystic Orchestra.
I'll stand by what I say. If you pull up any recording, like, it's just the honest truth.
Sorry, Mom. Sorry, Mom. Say sorry, Mom.
Sorry. I'm not sorry. It's the honest truth. I'm sorry I never got my act together until today.
Well, that voice been brought up right since.
Y'all are funny.
Hey, watch what I can do with it now that I know.
Thank you.
I'm just messing with Todd.
Okay.
It's like, I approve of your women, in my opinion.
He may have been, I don't know.
I know he doesn't have to, but just...
Is there a horn player just talking to him?
Hey. He's a woodwind player, not a horn player, I'll have you know. Saxophone is a woodwind instrument, so don't you call him that.
Just call him professor.
Don't you call him. Just
hey,
call him
only
professor.
On Tuesdays.
Only just
on
call
Tuesdays.
Him professor.
We'll do the C. Yeah, do we do the C flat?
Yeah.
Not
earlier, crying.
Have I done this with you before?
Oh, oh my goodness.
I don't know if that dongo did, but...
Whoa!
Yeah, yeah.
What?
Well,
like
I can roll hard,
oh,
baby.
There should be a D flat there.
I was like,
also.
D flat major minor. Let's
there
go.
Should be a D flat. All right. There we go. That's much better.
I like D flat major minor.
Yeah. it out on that one. So, are you the fog horn?
I was the wind.
You're the ocean.
I think I was just the fog.
Okay. Because he's the seagull.
We have to get this down. We've read this through like 10 times.
I was the conch shell that you could gear up next to.
Get out the starfish.
I have the walrus. Okay, do you want to play locomotive breath and then begin?
In here? I mean, I'm not saying no. I was just like, oh.
Well, they're waiting for us to light the harp.
Any Jethro Tull fans in here tonight? Aqualung?
See, none.
Oh,
see,
two.
No, they got never. Don't call them none.
Hey, there's just two right
two.
There.
All
right.
Apologize.
All right,
he's sorry.
I mean, we could do something more mellow.
No, you called it.
No, it's happening.
No.
And I was just like, I'm not saying no, but okay, I just looked around like, okay.
I mean, why not?
Fair. I do not have an answer for that.
Because we can't do this tomorrow.
True.
True.
Like, we'll get thrown out. So, like,
are you sure?
What if we
swung it?
Oh my god.
If you want to be Spanish from the First
anybody?
National, I think that's how you do it.
Don't you make it a bossa or something? don't sing the words, just only play it as a bossa.
Oh my god.
Ba 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 dum dum dum.
A lot of them can get bothered.
Thank you. him. Just throw that stone a new one. Mr. Donald Heckerish, bass player. My name is Jessica Tate. Thank you for hanging out with us tonight. Y'all have a great night.
Don't go.
And thank you for hanging out online.